Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it to and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if password sign-in option is missing in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So currently I am on a Windows 11 system, and when I go to settings, app, and then accounts, then sign-in options, here you can see that I have multiple ways to sign in. I can use facial recognition, fingerprint recognition, PIN, and security key. But I do not have the traditional password as the sign-in option. And even if I close the settings app and sign out, I'm at the login screen, and you can see that here I have only the PIN as the sign-in option. I do not have the password as sign-in option, because the password sign-in option is entirely missing from this system at this moment. So how to restore the password as sign-in option? Let's see. So here is the solution. First of all, log in with any of the other sign-in option you have set up on the system. Like, I have the only option to sign in is PIN. So I will use that to log in. After login, just open the settings app and simply go to the accounts, sign in options. On the sign in options page, under additional settings, you will find for improved security, only allow Windows Hello Sign In for Microsoft accounts on this device recommended option. When this option is on, the password sign in option is missing from the system. You have to simply turn it off. And go back to the accounts page, and again go back to the sign in options page. And you can see that password is now restored as a sign in option. And I have already set up the password on this system, so I do not need to reset up it. But this sign in option is now restored. I can change it if I like. And if I log out and go to the login screen, you can see that from here I can click on the sign in options link at the login screen and select the password as sign in option to login. In this way, we have successfully restored password sign in option in Windows 11 operating system. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.